In this video, we will provide instructions on how to use the ID Mate Galaxy to access nutritional information, cooking instructions, and how to record onto barcodes. Let's begin with a brief orientation of the ID Mate Galaxy. To ensure proper positioning of the device in front of you, place the button side up with the lanyard closest to you. On top of the device, starting on the left side, there is a circular button. This is your power button. Underneath this button, there is a vertical rectangular button, which is your mode button. To the right of the mode button, there are three buttons. Starting at the top, there is a triangular button pointing upward. This is your previous button. Below the previous button is an oval-shaped button, which is your select or OK button. The third button, which is located beneath the select or OK button, feels and looks very similar to the previous button, but points downward. This button is the next button and is used to obtain additional information about the product. The last two buttons we will discuss are the record and erase button. They are both located on the top right of the device. The record button is a circular button, where the erase button is a square button located below the record button. These buttons will aid us in creating our own barcode labels. Now that we know the location of the buttons, let's get started on scanning and accessing additional information about products. First, we will need to power on the device. Press the power button. You should hear multiple beeps. And then a musical tune.
ID Mate Galaxy. 8 GB card, battery 100%.
You will need to wait until ID mode is heard to scan a barcode.
ID mode.
At this point, a red laser will appear underneath the device at the end furthest away from you. Scan the red laser across the barcode to identify the product.
Product Betty Crocker, gluten-free chocolate chip cookie mix.
After scanning the product, press the next button to hear the package size, instructions, ingredients, serving size, calories, and nutritional information.
Continued. Package size 19.0 ounce.
If you need to repeat any information, press the previous button. Now, during this next segment, we will show you how to create your own barcodes to use on file folders, leftovers, freezer bags, etc. The options are endless. Your ID Mate came with reusable adhesive barcodes as well as barcode tags that are attached to rubber bands. To begin recording, scan the barcode. At this point, hold down the record button and speak into the device with the object's name.
Press and hold the record.
2015 tax documents.
Release the record button when finished. You should hear the name announced when the record button is released.
2015 tax documents.
If you wish to erase and reuse the barcode for another item, begin by scanning the tag, then press the erase button two times to delete the recording. Well, that concludes our tutorial on the ID Mate Galaxy. Hopefully you found this video useful.